माय लास्ट लेक्चर वी हैव कंप्लीटेड देयर 1.2 एक्सरसाइज. ओके, नाउ वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट आवर न्यू एक्सरसाइज 1.3. दिस इज एक्सरसाइज वी हैव अ न्यू मेथड हियर दैट इज द क्रैमर रूल. ओके, इन दिस क्रैमर रूल यू हैव टू सी देयर द वैल्यू ऑफ डिटर्मिनेंट फर्स्ट. तो अकॉर्डिंग टू योर एक्सरसाइज इन द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन व्हाट वी हैव सी हियर in question number 1, fill in the blanks with the correct numbers. Fill in the blanks with correct numbers. Okay, now see here, we have the given value in absolute mark here, 3, 4, 2 and 5. You will take the cross multiplication of the number 3 into 5. And with the minus sign 4 into 2. Here we have already 3. Keep here 5 in the box. Okay. Now 4 we have here. So we'll take here 2. That is the 2 into 4. And we'll take the difference of both the number. 3 5 is a 15. You will get here. And minus sign as it is. 2 4 is a 8. 15 minus 8. You will get there 7. Okay. I think you got. Very simple this one. Same thing we have to solve this one. Find the value of determinants. Given the question number 2. In question number 2, find the values of the following determinants. Number 1 we have minus 1, 2, 7 and 4. So we will take the value of determinants. We can denoted by D determinants. Okay. Minus 1 into 4 and minus 7 into 2. Multiply here, 4 1 is 4, plus minus minus 4, 7 2 is 14, here outside minus sign, inside plus, plus minus minus, both are minus, minus minus, plus you will get 18, okay, with the greater number sign, minus, you will have the answer, minus 18, is the value of determinant. Like this, in the second question, I think you can do there, so I am going to explain the question number 3 of this question. Okay, we have the question number, third one, 7 upon 3, 3 upon 2, next 5 by 3 and 1 upon 2. Here also we will take the cross multiplication and the difference, the value of the determinants is equal to 7 upon 3 into 1 by 2, put in bracket, minus 5 upon 3 into 3 upon 2. 5 upon 3 into 3 upon 2. Continue. 7 1 the 7, multiply the numerator and denominator. 7 1 the 7, 3 2 the 6. Minus sign will be as it is, plus minus minus. Now here 5 3 is a 15. Downside 3 2 the 6. See, both the fraction have the equal denominator. So we will take the denominator as a common. Because both are same, 6 will take the as it is, 7 minus 15 you will get minus 8 upon 6, not divide it, 2 4 is 8, 2 3 is 6, you will get minus 4 upon 3 is your answer. Okay, you got everything here in question number 2, third one. Now see the question number, next third one. In question number 3, what we have given, solve the following simultaneous equations using Cramer rule. Last time we have seen two methods. Number 1, value substituting method is there, adding subtracting method, that is the simultaneous method. In the next method you have seen the graphical method. Now we are going to see new method, that is the Cramer rule. What? Cramer's rule. In this method, how to see the question, how to solve the question, see the number 1 question what we have, the question number 1, 3x minus 4y equal to 10. Second equation we have 4x plus 3y equal to 5. Now here we'll see this here. This is the value of 3x means A, it is your B and this is your C. You can see this is your A1, B1 and C1. Okay, now this is your A2 and B2 and this one is the C2. Now we'll put the value according to this system. Okay, now see here. We'll keep here value to get the value of B, or you can say determinant value. See, we'll take here 3 first, xx here, we'll take the 3 and 4, and with the sign we'll take the yy 4, and here minus 4 is there, here plus 3, we'll take the 3. Okay, now first we'll bring the value of D, take the cross multiplication according to the last, take the 3 into 3 minus 4 and minus 4, 4 into minus 4. So taking the value of D, continue it. 3 is the 9, minus minus you will get the plus, 4 is the 16, 9 plus 16 you will get the 25 is the value of D. We got here D. Now to get the value of DX, the value of DX, value of DX. So here we have the value of x, this one complete 3 and 4, and this is the value of minus 4 and 3 is the y value. So getting the value of dx, we will not take here x, okay. In place of x, we will keep here, means a1, a2 we will not take here, okay. We will keep here c1 and c2. What we have c1 and c2? See here, we will use this one, c1 and c2. That is the 10 and 5. We will keep here c1 in place of a1. That is the 10, okay, and C2 we have here 5, we'll keep here A1 in place of A1 and A2, we'll keep the C1 and C2 and take the Y, means B1 and B2 as it is, minus 4 and 3, minus 4 and 3 we'll take as it is to getting the value of DX. Now have the cross multiplication according to the last, 10 into 3 minus 5 into minus 4. Now continue the solution to get the value of dx. 10 threes are 30, minus minus plus 5 fours are 20, means you are getting here value of dx 50. Now next continue, we'll bring the dy. To get the dy, we'll not keep here the value of y, means b1 and b2. So this one b1 and b2 will not take there. We'll keep as it is x, 3 and 4 as it is. Here we'll put the c1 and c2. What's the c1 and c2? 10 and 5. We'll keep here 10 and 5 as it is. Now continue solution. Okay. Same cross multiplication, there difference. 3 into 5 minus 4 into 10. Now 3 5s are 15, 4 10s are 40. Is the value of dy. You are getting here dy, okay. 40 minus 15 you will get minus 25 is the value of dy. Now come to the solution to get the value of x. The formula is there, x is equal to dx upon d. Keep the value dx. What we have the dx here, we got the dx 50, keep the 50 in place of dx, and we got the d here 25, keep the 25 downside. Now division, 25 on the 25, 25 to the 50, you will get the value of x 2. Now y is equal to, that is the dy upon d. Keep the value of dy in numerator, we have here minus 25 dy and d is the 25. Okay, now divide, 25 on the 25, 25 on the 25, you will get the value of y minus y. Now come to the solution, you will write here solution. We got the solution x comma y, that is the, here we got the x2 and y is the minus 1. It is our solution, 2 comma minus 1 is our solution. I think you got the question number 1, 2 and question number 3, first question. I think you got these all question. Now continue, we are going to solve question number 3rd, 2nd. Second one of the question number 3rd one. Now we are going to continue it. See the question number second of third one. See the question number second of third one. We have 4x plus 3y minus 4 equal to 0. Second equation we have 6x is equal to 8 minus 5y. Here we will manage the first equation. See, in the form of x plus by equal to c, here 4x as it is plus 3y as it is, bring the minus 4 right side, you will get plus 4. This one also will manage the second equation 6x, bring the minus 5y, the right side you will get the plus 5y, 8 will be as it is. Is the correct form of the equation here? Okay, now this one your a1, b1, c1. A2, B2 and this is your C2. Now put in the value of determinant, okay, D is equal to X1 means A1, A2, B1, B2. A1 is there 4, A2 is there 6, B1 is there 3 and B2 is there 5. All other values are given in plus sign, with the plus sign positive, okay. Now the cross multiplication. 4 into 5 minus 6 into 3. 4, 5 is 20, 6, 3 is 18. We will get 2 is the value of determinant. Okay. Value of D we got here. That is the 2. Now to take the value of dx. We will not take here a1, a2 is the value of x. Means 4 and 6 will not take this one. Okay. Now keep here C1. C1 and C2. That is the 4 and 8. We'll write here 4 and 8. C1 and C2. Okay. Now take the Y. Means B1, B2. 3 and 5 as it is will take there. We have the cross multiplication to get the dx. Okay. 4 into 5 minus 8 into 3. 4, 5 is the value of dx. Okay. Continue. 4, 5 are 20. 8, 3 is 24. You will get plus minus minus. I think you will get the value of dx, that is the minus 4. Now dy. Same thing, according to the last, we will not take the y, take the x as it is 4 and 6. The y 3 and 5 will not take. In place of this one, we will take the c1 and c2, that is the 4 and 8. Now continue the solution. 4 into 8. Minus 6 into 4. 4 8 the 32, 6 4 the 24, with minus sign we are getting dy. And the solution 34 minus 24, you will get 32 minus 24, you will get the 8 with plus sign. Okay, here we have the value of dy. Now to get the value of solution means x. X means what? X is equal to dx upon d. The dx we have here minus 4 and d we got 2. 2 on the 2, 2 to the 4. You will get minus 2 value of x. Now y. Y means dy upon d. The dy we have 8. Okay, and d we have minus 2. Dy we have 8. Okay. The y is there, d is the 2. Keep the 2 here and divide. 2 on the 2, 2 4 the 8. Here we got the solution. x comma y means x we got here minus 2 and y plus 4 is your answer. I think you got this two question of question number 3. Inshallah, we'll see the next 4 question in my next lecture. Inshallah, keep watching very clearly and manage your understanding. Whatever you have any problem, you can ask me. Inshallah, we'll see the next question, the remaining question in my next lecture. Inshallah. Thank you. Jazakallah. Assalamu alaikum.